Hi, I'm Rod Singh, a support engineer from the Blackmagic Design Singapore office. Today, we will be looking at how to rent a DaVinci Resolve Studio license through Blackmagic organizations. When working with a large number of DaVinci Resolve users, rented licenses can be more convenient as it makes it easier to manage a lot of users and assign the cost of the licenses against the job you are working on. With rented licenses, you don't need to manage license keys or manage assets, as you just pay as you go and charge them to your production group's account. To rent a DaVinci Resolve Studio license, you'll first need to log into Blackmagic Cloud. Click on Organizations. If you do not have an existing organization created, you'll be prompted to create one. Then you will be brought to the organization's dashboard. To rent a license, click on the plus sign in the DaVinci Resolve licenses category. Indicate the number of licenses you require, then click on Add to Cart. If you have nothing else to add, click on Proceed to Cart. If you want to add more features to your account, such as cloud storage or project libraries, click on Return Home to continue adding. In the Review Cart page, check to make sure the number of licenses you require is correct before clicking on Continue. At the Select Payment stage, check your payment method. If you do not have a credit card added to your account, you will be asked to key in your card details. Click on Pay Now to proceed with the payment. If successful, you will see a payment process message as well as receive a payment confirmation email. With the license added to your account, the next step is to assign it to a user. In a dashboard, click on Licenses, then click on Manage. This will take you to License Manager. Alternatively, you can also click on the License Manager icon on the top of the interface. Click on Assign. The license can be assigned to an individual cloud ID or to a user group. When assigning to a group, you will need to have enough licenses for the number of users in that group. For example, if the group has two users, you will need at least two licenses. Enter the Blackmagic Cloud ID or group name you want to assign the license to. Click on Assign License. To verify the license has been assigned correctly, click on All Licenses. This will show you a list of all the Blackmagic Cloud accounts that has a license assigned to it. You will also be able to see if the license is in use in the column under Computers. Now, proceed to launch DaVinci Resolve Studio. Upon launch, you will be asked to activate either with a license key or with your Blackmagic Cloud ID. Click on Use Blackmagic Cloud ID, then enter the login details for the account. When asked to select the account profile, make sure you select the organization profile as a license is attached to the organization. Click on Login. If successful, you will see a message telling you the license has been successfully activated. Click Continue to continue the launch process of DaVinci Resolve Studio. Rental licenses that are tied to your Blackmagic Cloud ID in an organization can only be activated on one machine at any one time. Now that you know how to rent, assign, and activate a DaVinci Resolve Studio license, let's take a look at how to end the license rental. In your web browser, go to License Manager. If the rental license was assigned to an individual, click on Individuals. If it was assigned to a group, click on the group name shown in the sidebar. Before you end the license rental, it is always good to ensure the license is no longer in active use. You can do so by clicking on the Blackmagic Cloud ID, then click on the three dots menu to bring up the license details window. This will show you information such as which computer the license is activated on and the last active date. You can also end the activation by clicking on the cross under Deactivate. This will allow you to activate DaVinci Resolve Studio using the same login details on a different computer. Once the license has been deactivated, click on Done to close the license details window.
Then click on Unassign. When prompted, click on Unassign. If the rental license was assigned to a group, you will need to unassign the license for the entire group. You can now remove the license rental from your account. Click on Organizations, then click on Licenses. License will be removed immediately once you confirm the change. So please make sure you no longer need the license before removing it. Click on Confirm Changes to remove the license.
I hope this video has been helpful in showing you how to rent a DaVinci Resolve Studio license, assign it to a Blackmagic Cloud ID, and also how to remove the rental from your account. For more information, please visit our website, blackmagicdesign.com.